The unsung heroes of Queensland's recent natural disasters are being honoured across the state. More than 200 people in the Lockyer Valley received special awards for their acts of courage during January's floods. At least 17 people were killed when the inland tsunami hit. For many, the pain is still raw.
Water was to the lake.
This part of the state in particular has suffered most, and it's community events like this that help them to recover.
Ceremonies in Townsville and Tully will be held today.